Ja. Dank je, dank je. Ja, hoor. Ja. Ja, ja. Gatu. Ja. Katiliat. Ja, thank you. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Weekly Namibia. I'm your host, the one and only real host, best host that you know, Gatu Yatiliaksa. Yes. So today, I'll be telling you about what has been going on. In today's news bulletin, Bang Windhoek manager embroiled in racism saga. Oh, okay. Gender-based violence strikes under the hashtag shut it all down. Wait a minute, Kurukadjali. Vachi, the head of sales at Bang Windhoek, Ryan van Rooyen, has been suspended over a racist post he shared on his Facebook account in which he compared black South African students to monkeys. Yeah, you guys must make peace with the whites. Look here now. Talen, in the now deleted post, Van Rooyen instead that the protesting youth have that the protesting youth have, and I quote, to exactly the same manners, IQ and discipline as the monkeys. Yeah, I see an opening for sales manager there. Namaro karonga. You don't want to work. It's a jobby gear, Owens. Never gear jobby, Owens, manager. Okay, moving on to other news. Gender-based violence strikes continues in Namibia. In the past 2.5 weeks, Namibia have been rocked by a wave of protest against sexual gender-based violence. Oh! Owens has uplift talk. Stop abusing the fromances. When Bertha Tobias first headed into the streets of Namibia's capital, she had one clear goal in mind. Shut it all down. Okay, moving on to sports. Warriors sharpened for Eagles. Brave Warriors interim coach Bobby Samaria has named the 40-man squad in preparation for upcoming AFCON qualifiers against Mali. Home and away. Woo! Swas Mali ayon slanele beti takos. Slanele beti steres os klinkenes. Yeah. Next, we move directly into future of athletics. There is a buzz in athletics that Beatrice Masilinge is not just the next Frankie Firadex, but is potentially one of the best athletes in the country. Born in the Zambezi region and raised in Rundu, Masilinge rose to stardom after she dominated the 400-meter race with a time of 50.99 seconds. Woo! An African under 18 record at Continental Tour Gold in Nairobi. Oh, okay. Switching into entertainment segment. We have top cherries calling heaven currently sitting at 920,000 views on YouTube. Award winner Top Cherry aims at being one of the few musicians with 1 million views to their name in Namibia. Huh? Namibia went. Huh? So far, 1 million views. Top Cherry, who recently begged a deal with Topscore, has been campaigning on social media during the lockdown to get her song to 1 million views, saying that she will host an out of the World Celebratory Event. Yes, yes, yeah. Smooth wreck, that's all wins. Mana says available. What that is up? Yeah. On to Gaza! Gaza and Pumumu, Master Rote. A whole YouTube success with a 130k views in under 5 days. Gaza reached a 100,000 views on YouTube for his new single, A Bossa. Brandevin, yeah, almal dire ken mas. On drink the kabosa. Achieving this career milestone in under 5 days, these numbers just show how much people appreciate and love the Namibian song. Yalo. Thank you for 100k views in under 4 days, said Gaza on Twitter. Amwingo kokadilang nye. Ka tweet tweet. Yeah. Wrapping up your short news for this week. I would like to sign out leaving you guys with some Namibian top 3 Instagrammers and tweets to follow so you keep track of what's happening in Namibia in real time. Okay, Shap Shabela. Aiga. Salute. We will see you next week. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Like and comment. Share and subscribe to my YouTube channel to stay up to date with what's happening weekly. Follow me. I say salute. But next time, Gatuya Tiryaksa signing out. Peace.